a foundation to start the school. They, what if we can create a new education system in Colorado? And we had a few, couple of parameters at the beginning that are important that have kind of stuck through. One of them is that we wanted to say this could be a public system that would serve kids anything. That you could be any age. So this would be a system where you didn't have to have multiple transition points like we have in our current system. So you could be a baby in the system all the way through a young adult just about to enter the workforce. So it's one system that's aligned around the needs of you as a learner. And that it would be a system that you would allow you to progress.